You ready? Ring the bell.
This match is underway between The Rocker and Shay Cross. These two men have a history together. I'm pretty sure they had a match against each other last week on last episode. But in this match, anything goes. No disqualification. This is a Terry Funk death match to celebrate the life of the legend Terry Funk. Going into a lockup here. Shay Cross, Rocker. Rocker's looking like he is. Oh, Shay Cross overpowering Rocker, turning things around. Oh, Shay Cross sending the Rocker outside of the ring, near my announcement table. I gotta move. Rocker's not seeming too fussed about it. As he walks back into the ring, and a big right hand from Shay Cross that Rocker ducks under. Oh, Rocker slamming Shay Cross down.
Hip toss.
Rocker grabbing Shay Cross's arm. Oh,
now wrenching the arm.
Wrenching the arm. Shay Cross trying to break out of this arm wrench.
Dragging hand down to the floor. And now stomping it. Trying to take down Shay Cross limb by limb. And now, with a headlock. Oh. And now Shay Cross wrenching the arm of Rocker. And bouncing off the ropes.
Rocker bouncing off the ropes. Shay Cross on the mat. Picking Shay Cross up. Rocker with a... Oh! Rocker! Get Shay Cross into a headlock!
Down to the floor.
Oh! Will Shay Cross tap? Oh!
Now going for the eyes.
In the eyes of Shay Cross! Shay Cross in unimaginable pain right now, trying to break out of Rocker's clench of the eyes. Rocker managing to let go after Shay Cross beats his way out. Rocker grabbing Shay Cross. Oh, big right hand from
Rocker. Now delivering elbows.
Elbow! Left elbow to Shay Cross's head. And the right.
And now, on the apron. Rocker on the ropes. Dropkick off. Coming outside. Rocker running the ropes. Suicide dive into the barricade, but caught with a drop kick.
Shay Cross throwing Rocker into the steel steps. What's Shay Cross looking for?
Now
big right hand
into the steps.
Shay Cross throwing Rocker
and now throwing
back
Rocker back
into
the ring.
Shay Cross
on the barricade.
What's Shay Cross
looking
big
for? On the apron.
Oh, caught
with a knee.
Caught by Rocker. Bone's got, look like he's gone for a buckshot lariat there, but caught with a knee by Rocker.
You've got your apex power. Of course, Rocker suckers dick. Last night, winning the Apex Championship.
Into the brief.
Give him the old dick twist.
Barricade. Yeah, Rocker won the Apex Championship yesterday against Noah Blitz at Deep CW Blood River. Rocker going underneath the ring to see what he can pull out, and he's got a steel chair.
Of course, no rules in the death match.
Oh, Rocker the chair with a steel chair to the face to Shay Cross. Rocker. Oh, this call. Oh, Shay Cross. Chair.
Oh. Into the Rocker's face. And called the European uppercut. The ropes. And a sliding forearm. Rocker going up, but called the headbutt. And now Rocker with a headbutt. One of them's going to get a concussion. He's now ducking the forearm. Caught with a diving headbutt.
Chris Benoit.
That's not great. And now double headbutt, continuously.
This reminds me of a certain time in the past. You win, you win.
Both men out of the ring, searching for something.
Yeah, everyone, the fans in attendance here tonight, if you come over to where you spawn in, we have a button.
Both men
for
grabbing parts of the trash can.
Both
got the can. Cross got the
WrestleMania
ring.
On October 21st and October 22nd. It is a two-night
both men
look
at the weapon.
Oh,
and both men
throwing the trash can.
The objects to each other. And again, can't.
Surprise no one in there.
But now colliding.
The crowd got that. Oh!
Now putting the can on Rocker's head. Rocker caught Cross with the trash can lid. Can't see where he's swinging. Doesn't know he's hit him. Now taking the can off. Realizing where he is. Now throwing trash. And throwing the can in Rocker's face. Dawson, get back in combo. You ain't done. You ain't getting your paycheck yet. Rocker's going under it. Ring again. To get another chair. Bring in the ring.
Shay with a forearm.
Running suplex position. Suplex onto the apron. Morocco land on his feet. Morocco go for a German over Dom. Shaycross
lying on the steel steps here.
Making himself an easy target. And throwing Cross into the ring. Rocker not realizing Cross has grabbed the chair.
Oh! Shaycross! Colliding with Rock with the steel chair as Rock went for a springboard maneuver. What's Shaycross looking for here? With the steel chair in hand. Oh! Lovely maneuver from Shaycross. Will that finish Rocker off?
One, two.
Kick out two by Rocker. Oh, Shaycross placing the trash can
back on Rocker.
On Rocker's head, up the ropes.
Up the ropes again. And a massive forearm. Now into the corner. Once again, putting the trash can on Rocker.
Putting the trash can on Rocker's head.
Now going for the signature corner running forearm.
Oh!
Now dragging him to the middle of the ring. Rocker is
Shaycross
already tired.
Shaycross looking for her. I don't think Rocker can handle much more.
Now just delivering elbows to the head of Rocker.
Elbows! Oh!
Jumping forearm.
Will that finish Rocker off? Shaycross! On the outskirts of the ring.
On the outside of
the ring. What's he looking for here? Oh! Shaycross has got...
What's in the bag?
That bag of...
Oh, hitting him with the bag.
Oh. Whatever's in that bag,
Rocker with the bag
must be... Oh,
now,
it's thumbtacks.
Thumbtacks. Bring down thumbtacks.
A bag of thumbtacks. Oh. Rocker knows he's
what's
in trouble.
What's he going for? Rocker with punches to the midsection. Shaycross leaning over. Famous on
two.
The tacks. Going
onto
straight
the
in the face. One. Two. Kick out.
Kick out two. Bye. Shaycross after. Going face first. Into the thumbtacks. Rocker going underneath
the
ring.
Going
see,
under the ring.
See what
once
toys
again.
He can find.
With a barbed wire bat.
Got a barbed wire baseball bat that looks like it's been used before with all that blood behind the behind the barbed wire. Rocker with the bat!
Wow,
right,
onto
Shaycross. Like he isn't hurt enough already.
Bouncing off the ropes.
Oh!
Clothesline.
Shaycross
eating him with the.
You can hear the agony of Shaycross echoing around the arena.
If you have just joined the event, this is a memorial Terry Funk death match. Now putting the hand Shea Cross on the floor and throwing the steel chair onto it.
Rocker going to the top turnbuckle, it seems. Oh! Lovely maneuver from Rocker to the face of Shea Cross.
Now Rocker again.
Oh! Noah Blitz, who he faced yesterday for the Apex Championship, is chatting shit in the crowd. I don't think Rocker will take this. Noah Blitz is still salty that he lost the Apex Championship match.
The barbed wire back.
Isn't that right, Noah Blitz?
Now throwing Rocker into the corner. With the barbed wire back.
Oh!
Rocker. Now Rocker's bleeding. Both men are now bleeding.
Rocker! Rocker,
now
Rocker!
Both are running forearm with the bat.
Rocker looks like something out of a horror movie! Look at him!
Now with another running forearm.
This looks like a scene out of Freddy Krueger.
They say fuck him up. Hit him. Fuck him up. Doing dirty.
Fuck you.
Eat a seat.
Tom and Adler shouting.
Cross going for it
again. Fuck him up, doing dirty.
Fuck him up. On the apron.
Fuck him up.
Not on the apron, on the barricade.
We're not doing this shit again.
Jumping to the apron.
Oh!
Buckshot speed.
Rocker, look, Rocker looks like he's out.
He's still in. Springboard crossbody. One. Two.
Kick out of two by Rocker.
Rocker barely moving. Shea Cross going under once again. What's he going for?
It's the clown!
Okay, Shea Cross, with a cane of...
You should have pulled that shit on top of someone. No. Oh, Shea! No. Brock is telling Shea Cross, no!
A breaking it! Over his
breaking
head.
Breaking the pin! Oh!
He's crashed, counter 20. One.
Is out.
Two.
Referee, counting to 20. See if Rocker rejoins.
It's called a death match for a reason. He's fucking dead. Why have you got corn on your face?
Three. Four. Five.
Quick, take some pictures. Get some pictures.
Six.
Pictures of Shea Cross. More pictures of Shea Cross.
Seven.
More pictures of Shea Cross. More pictures of Shea Cross.
Eight. Nine. 10.
It's the slowest count ever.
11.
Oh, Rocker is back. I'm pretty sure.
12. 13. 12. He's back.
Starts the way to the ring.
Rocker's back. Rocker is back. He's now throwing his face into the broken shards of glass. Now throwing Rockets to the outside. This match has been absolute carnage. Turnbuckle to the apron. Cross body.
Shay hit someone spike on the glass.
Now going up to the stage, throwing Rocker
hit someone spike on the glass
against the Rebuff logo.
Hit a small spike on the glass.
Now trading blows. Now.
Someone spike that
Rocker
nigger.
Someone
spike him on the glass. Someone spike him.
Attack Tom instead.
Yeah, that's what you said after the chairs.
No, Blitz wants a refund of his ticket.
Where's Rocker? Where's Rocker gone? Where's Rocker? Oh!
You're getting slammed on.
He's gone up to the pyro booth. He's pulling off the pyro.
Oh, no.
Burning Jay Cross's face.
Hello, Rocker!
Wait,
hi, Rocker! We love you, Rocker! Woo! DDT, Rocker!
The crowd is wanting a DDT.
Oh, yeah! Give us what we want! Yeah! Super Kick, Rocker! Please! Do it for Stime Time! Super Kick!
Rocker, put your ass in his face!
Throwing him down the ramp.
whip your cock out, Rocker! Woo!
Yeah, of course, Dawson, you want to see that. Now, going under the ring once again. What will he find? And he's come out with the kendo sticks. Now, poking it into the eyes. I want pictures of this match. Now thrown back into the ring. Rocker. Bray Wyatt. He's gonna go for it. Sister Abigail onto the glass. One, two,
going for the pin. Kick out of two. Oh, this match has been going for 20 minutes.
Yeah, but it's a deserving 20 minutes. This is a deathmatch tributed to Terry Funk. Last shot. Gross collecting up the glass. J-Cross discus throwing the trash can lid at Rocker, dazing him. Oh, he's gonna go for it. Could we be seeing a cross execution on the glass? He's gonna go for it. Cross execution on the glass. Can J-Cross... One, two, three, ring the bell. Everyone, J-Cross is your winner in this Terry Funk Memorial Deathmatch. Everyone, that is our main event of Rebirth here tonight. Thank you everybody for coming out. Thanks for watching Board Rec Wrestling.